German intelligence needs a job to be done that German law won't let it do. Our unit was set up to develop resources.
We're not policemen.
We're spies. Our sources don't come to us.
Hi, Oliver. Good to see you.
We find them. When they're ours, we direct them at bigger targets. It takes a minnow to catch a barracuda to catch a shark.
They're moving.
You can't do this. I'm a lawyer.
Lawyer? That social worker for terrorists. You've crossed the line. You're on their side now.
I'm frightened. I'm not your spy. I can't do this anymore.
You're my ears or my eyes. I need you. We have a job to do. You're going to help me do it.
Martha Sullivan, U.S. Embassy, Berlin.
Dr. Abdullah moves money through a network of Muslim charities, and every time he does, some of it goes missing.
He's moving the money to a shipping company.
He's got a lot of friends here in Berlin.
Watch your back.
The man's tolerant and engaged with the West. But every good man has a little bit of bad, doesn't he? And in Abdullah's case, that little bit just might kill you.
We have 3 hours to apprehend Abdullah and make him ours.
Hello?
If this kid lets off a bomb, it's in your hands.
I'm not doing this for you.
Most of us don't get to choose.
I gave you Issa. Issa gives you Abdullah. What's next?
Maybe you could define for us what the long-term objective would be.
To make the world a safer place. Isn't that enough?